looking for a job, but he couldn't find none. When he came home too drunk from mixing Harry and wine, doctor shot a night clerk, now they call him Johhny 99. Well, down in that part of town, where when you hit a red light, you don't stop. Well, Johnny's waving his gun around, ready to blow his car. Well, an off-duty cop snuck up on him, snuck up on him from behind. Got in front of the club to the top, it's like the cuffs on Johnny 9. John Brown, and he came into the courtroom, stared poor Johnny down. Well, the evidence is clear, gone. We're gonna let you sentence some fit the crime. Well, prison for 98 a year, we're calling Peter Johnny Nye. Stood up and shouted, "Judge, don't take my boy this way." Well, son, you got any statement you'd like to make before the band of cops can take you away? Now, Judge, I had this, no honest man today. Well, the bank was holding my mortgage, taking my house away. Well, I understand that makes me an honest man, but it's more than all that done in my hand today. Well, Your Honor, I do believe I'd be better off dead. And if you could take a man's life for the thoughts, well, it's in his head. Then we'll just sit back in that chair, think it over just one more time, and let them shave off my hair and put me on that execution. Thank you.